Welcome to this week's update. Today I'm going to New Hillcrest to check out the three brand new colors and variations of the Frisian Sport Horse. So let's head over to New Hillcrest. We came to New Hillcrest and now we're going to the stables to look at the new Frisian horses, Frisian Sport horses actually. And I think this is one of the new ones. Oh my god, it has some kind of brown tint in his manes. And I like that, but I wouldn't buy this horse, I guess. There are some more variations, also a brown one and a gray one. And I like the gray one so much on the picture on the website of Star Stable, but I won't buy this one. It's very beautiful though, and if you have him, I'm not gonna hate you or something like that. Don't think about that, but I love this horse, but I won't buy it myself. Then we're heading over to another version of the Frisians. Then I need to go over here, and it's the brown one, I think. Look at the brown one. The brown one is so special because it also has kind of red glow in it, and it's so special. But I also wouldn't buy it myself. I think I'm gonna buy the gray/white one because I like that one so much. And the Frisian horse have long been crossbred with other breeds, English and Arabian horses in particular. Pause the video if you want to read that, but I wouldn't buy it myself. It's a very beautiful horse though, but I wouldn't buy it myself. I don't really like it. It's not my thing. And then there's my favorite. This is the gray/white one. It has some kind of white manes and tail and a gray look, you know? It looks a little bit glowy and I like that though. Maybe I'm gonna buy him? I'm not sure yet. And if you know some cool Frisian names, put them in the comments because I really need some new names. I also want a time chaser, but I don't know if that's possible. Leave that in the comments too though. But I love this horse and I think I'm gonna buy it. But you'll see that in 5 weeks and then I'm gonna buy him. I'm not sure yet, but it's possible that I'm gonna buy him in 5 episodes of Star Stable updates. So maybe I'm gonna buy it. That will be a surprise. Those were the new horse variations. Now I'm gonna head over to Cape West Fishing Village for the horse market. I don't know why I went from Jarlaheim to Fort Pinta and then to Cape West Fishing Village. I'm weird. I know that was very weird. Sorry if you were confused about that. But we're in Cape West Fishing Village now, so let's go to the horse market. We're at the horse market, and as you can see, Eddie and Ferdinand over there have some quests for you, and you can do those quests 1 week long till next update. Be prepared for doing those quests and have some fun with the horse market. There are also some new clothes and gears. I'm gonna check them out right now at Fort Pinta at the shopping mall. But you took the time and you fixed every part. I'm talking about now we're at the mall, and first I'm gonna check out the new clothes. So let's head over to the clothes shop, join the clothes shop, join the closet again, and wait a little till all the items will pop. As you can see, they pop up, and there are many new clothes, and this short is white. That's all I can say, white, and it's the white summer breeze shorts. I don't really like them, but those are 39 star coins or 3,550 Jorvik shillings. Then we head over to the turquoise summer breeze shoes. They match with the shorts, I guess. And those are 79 star coins or 7,850 Jorvik shillings. Then we head over to the white beach gloves, and I think they match too with the summer breeze set, and those are 67 star coins or 6,350 Jorvik shillings. Then we get this deep blue deep sea jacket, I'm sorry, and this one is 45 star coins or 4,300 Jorvik shillings. Then this blue wave shirt, and this one's 67 star coins or 6,350 Jorvik shillings. Then some more gloves, the blue deep sea gloves. Those are 67 star coins or 6,350 Jorvik shillings too. Then this hoodie, this turquoise beach hoodie. I like this one. I think I'm gonna buy it because I really like it. And this one's 47 star coins or 4,550 Jorvik shillings. I need a little bit more because I only have 3,939. Very stupid. The last item for the clothes, a fancy summer holiday t-shirt. And this one's 77 star coins or 7,600 Jorvik shillings. Now I'm going to the gear for horses, and as you guys know, I like those the most. So let's take a look. Oh no, there aren't any new items for horses. That's very stupid. I'm sorry guys, I was wrong. I thought I read it like there were also some new horse equipment. Very sorry, but there isn't, as you can see. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Don't forget to leave a nice comment. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel for Sunday, a training video. And next week, a new update. And I'll see you Sunday or next week with a new update or training video. Bye, guys!